Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Uvalde and Chinatown will unearth its leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding...
I have to fight. All right.
Use this.
Thank you. hell did we end up here? God, what is this?
Where are they
Ah.